Lee Gopthall is regarded as a pioneer in promoting Jamaican music. He moved to the UK in 1952 and by the early 60s was representing producer Leslie Kong in the UK. In partnership with Chris Blackwell, Gopthall began distribution under the Black Swan and Island Records pressings under the Beat and Commercial banner. The association led to the inauguration of the Music City chain, which sold Jamaican music within the Afro-Caribbean community. In 1967, Gopthall's Pyramid label released Desmond Decker's The Israelites.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed.
Soon, Trojan was releasing Jamaican hits and allocating labels to represent a growing number of producers, including Lee Perry, Joe Gibbs, Duke Reed, Clancy Eccles, and, for a brief period, Cox and Dodd. Gopthall also worked with UK-based performers, including Dandy Livingston, whose production of Tony Tribes' version of Neil Diamond's Red Red Wine gave the company its first reggae hit on the UK chart.
Red, red.
Following his label's early chart success, Gopthall also enjoyed mainstream hits with The Liquidator by Harry J. All-Stars. Long Shot Kick the Bucket by The Pioneers. Wonderful World, Beautiful People by Jimmy Cliff.
World, beautiful people, you and your girl, things could be pretty.
The Jamaica Reggae Industry Association is pleased to present the 2020 honoree in the producer category to Mr. Lee Gopthall posthumously.